Hi folks, Tim here from High End Cheap Tech. Been a while. Today we're gonna check out the latest phone I ordered, and it's gonna get the SIM card right away and some micro SD. I want to check out immediately if they've made their phone like any other manufacturer does, except for who would that be? Let me think. Yeah, effing Samsung. So we're gonna get right back to it right after the intro, and see you in a second. Hey, we're back from that intro, and we're gonna go right into the unboxing. So, don't be surprised if I pull this out. Just try to get this open. You know what? This one of the guys say, well, damn. Here we go. There's no way I'm gonna cut. Ever. Open up. Come on, you beastly whore. No, I may be a beast. I'm happy. None of us will tear away. Okay, give me a minute and I'll be right back after I got all this damn stupid plastic crap off. All right, folks. We're getting out of the plastic right now. Sorry, it'll come right out of there. That's even better. All right, have a look at those specs. Real good. So what we're looking at is a 6.35-inch Android 9, 13 megapixel rear, and 5 megapixel front, 3900 milliamp hour battery, gravity sensor, email, blah, gee, da. So let's get her open here and see what's in the actual box. And then we're going to swap out the SIM and make sure she hooks to AT&T. And I don't know if it's got any seals in here. None of that. Maybe a little. Nah, God. Get her out. Okay, we're halfway there. Nice warm weather. Okay. It comes with some farmer's manuals or first to be. Isn't plastic. So you got that. And you got that. I came. Yeah, the sim tool. Well, I can see it. Charging. Charging cable has never been an issue. Oh, I'd be in need. Boom. What? Charging cable. Looks to me. USB-C. Wonder when it check in there. Face ID, low power, 3900 milliamp hour battery, fingerprint scanner, yes, it's on the back. You just take it out. Oh, touch it. Where we got camera? Oh my God, lots of cameras. Yeah. What's this? That's some cool. Yeah. And I'll send the, it's a cool TFT. I think if I didn't know better, if they were already wrapped, and by golly, we are. So we're wrapped in nice soft TPU that I didn't even notice at first. Holy crap. That's awful. Oh, I'm so busy. Stop. There's our front. Yay! Wasn't it? I do. So, that'd be what we got. Right there. The Ookie Tail C17 Pro. Now, I should have to play with it and we'll check it out in its entirety. So, I shall be back in a second after I swapped my SIM card out of the phone we're using to shoot it with. Isn't that ironic? Okay, here we go. So I got her hooked to Wi-Fi and all the other good shit, and she's checking for updates. In the meantime, I'll sit here and smoke cancer sticks. We'll see. And by the way, this is an Android 10 now. All right, folks, that's going to be it. I mean, initial unboxing and first impressions. Impressions are good. Phone is big, pretty, and obviously there'll be a quick follow-up video telling how everything went. Nobody wants to watch me set up my own phone. I got about 8 million apps. We'll catch you in the next one. Please read the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Maybe later today or early in the morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.